Making trade-offs. Making trade-offs is a simple reality of achieving security, both in terms of the individual measures chosen as well as the overall level of security implemented. Looking at the overall level of security first, if you choose to implement none at all, that might be cheaper and more convenient in the short term. The trade-off, however, is the certainty of suffering an incident sooner or later, likely leaving you with a big bill and significant inconvenience, dealing with regulators and the press, operational impact and so on, in the longer term. On the other hand, achieving absolute security might sound good, but the reality is that the trade-offs that approach would require would be too great. For a start, you would have to disable all internet connections to ensure criminal attackers cannot exploit them. However, that would also mean that your organization cannot use email, have a website, or in all likelihood, do business at all. Instead, what you need to do is manage your risks rather than seek to eliminate them. In other words, where the risk is too great, you simply take appropriate action to bring it down to an acceptable level. Often that appropriate action can be broken down into individual security measures, each of which will involve a trade-off. For example, some solutions are cheaper, but would only protect you against one type of attack. Others are more expensive, but would be easier to implement or more convenient to use and maintain. Ultimately, this selection and trade-off process lies at the very heart of security. Deciding what sacrifices you are prepared to make and are necessary so you can meet your security requirements.